Hello and welcome to episode 8 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. We'll pick up where we last left off. We were still contemplating attacking the Sumerians. I think I'm going to go ahead and do that. Just going to see. I do have a casus belli. Very severe though. Okay. Let me see what we can do with this. I'll trade that away.
Four characteristics of humanism.
So here, I want to build some builders to go over here to improve this tile. And there's one more tile here that's... Yeah, and this tile if I can. And I'm thinking about building another city up here somewhere to grab this natural wonder. I think, where is the natural wonder? I think it's one over here. And then that will spill over to tiles over here. I don't think I want to build another city here because that's just going to interfere with wonders here. Or not wonders, but tiles. Do enlightenment. Okay, I can finish that with civic. Urbanization, okay. Getting these factories up should help our production quite a bit. So I'm getting the factory for Kyoto up. I had the factory up for Tokyo already. But let's see here. Where is the target? 1, 2, 3, 4. I should be in range, yeah. Okay. Oh, we're in great people. No luck really with these. Electronics factory going. Another builder. Trying not to spend as much money as it should be, because because, yeah, I just spent like 2,000 gold on buying that Great General. Try that. I have to make a decision also on our war with the Sumerians. We are going to do it.
Gosh.
That might cause the Germans to declare war on us again, but I think we can handle that. I like that animation. Always cracks me up. Yeah, I mean, the AI won't like me for being a warmonger, but I figured it's better to take the cities than to play nice at this point, because I have an upper hand you usually don't get the chance like this with AI. Done here. I have my industrial here, so I can do adjacency bonuses, quite a lot of it. Yeah, let's do commercial hub. Money is always good. Don't like us now. I promise I'll be more peaceful once I wipe out the Sumerians. Well, I'll only have to find the Germans. So this encampment needs to be taken care of. I might lose this pike here, but they're cheap to make. Okay. There's that scout there again. I bet that's what got there, the last settler.
Let's get on our knees and pray.
There's the camp there. See it now? Do you have any troops to spare? Yeah, we do. Oh, did Jerusalem just declare war on me? They did. So they're a suzerain of the Sumerians. So my units are probably a little bit vulnerable. I might almost have. This is Jerusalem. No, that's Preslav. Is Preslav also at war with me? No, they're not. Okay, we're good. Envoy at Geneva and one at Lisbon. Good. Okay, one more round, I should be able to take Rook. few more logistics. How close are we to a great person? We might be closer for a great scientist too. I'll stick to logistics for now. I'll do the great scientist here. Scientist grants. Got my spy up. We'll do an archaeological museum. We'll send us to Brazil. So I'm focusing on getting industrial zones up because they're going to be self-reinforcing here in my core, and it's going to be very good. Jerusalem is here. May not be able to, is Preslav? No, they're not my suzerain.
If facts don't fit the theory, change the facts. Whatever is contrary to nature is contrary to reason.
Okay, perfect. The nationalism, that's gonna get us a core, army core set up. Build a coal mine. Sendai. So this means I knock out these two last cities and I'm good. Oh, there's the Greeks. You will keep a city. Let's buy there and buy a builder. Rest. Okay, we're gonna retreat our units back. The Jerusalem units are threatening us.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che vi accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
No, we're not gonna do that. We'll sleep those for now. We'll heal up this cannon. Okay, so let's start moving this into position. Factory's almost up. Lost a knight there. Not good. Thank you. another builder here going. Wow, that's not good. This is a good route. It's giving us everything we need. Production, food. Thank you. gotta give it to the AI here. They know what they're doing. They're using this as their roving artillery. You just move back and forth. It's very hard for me to set up a firing position right now. Smaller cannons for the time being while I figure out a solution to this frigate. I can't upgrade my units for frigates.
There are three things extremely hard. Steel, a diamond.
Oh, we got artillery now. Okay. I think I might have to go for peace. Let's do one last gambit here. Bad timing. I can't build my frigates now because we upgraded to battleships and I can't build battleships yet. Yeah, that's a deal. We'll be rich. I'll deal with them another time. Send it to Hattusa and Preslov. Okay, now we can start moving our yeah, we're at peace with them now. Start moving our workers. Okay, I think this is a good place to end. We've run overtime again, as usual. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.